Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, I want to show you how to fix a problem with your camera on the Windows 10. When you open the camera, there is show an error. Although we are using the latest version of the Windows. Okay, let's check with Skype application. Go to setting. To audio and video, you can see no device. So our camera is not working right now. There is four method. I will give you four method how to fix a problem with camera or your webcam. Okay, first we go to the privacy setting to make sure your camera is turned on. We need to check again. Go to change option. Okay, camera is turned on right now. Turn off and turn on. Okay, make sure it's turned on. Okay, this option we need to turn on to check again. Still not working. When we upgrade the new window, this problem always happening. I just restore my Windows from previous version and I face this problem. So right now I will share my experience how to fix it. Okay, we need to go to the camera and right click to the app and setting, try to reset the camera. Can you see the reset button? Click on it. Okay, reset. Okay, it's done. Check our camera again and let's see, it's working. No, it's not working. It's crazy. Okay, now we try to update our policy. We don't need to restart our computer. Try to update. Okay, it's successful. Still not working. Okay, try to go to the device manager and try to check the driver of the camera. It is available or not. Scan the hardware. It's done. But I don't see the driver of the camera. Camera driver is unavailable. So we can ignore this step. See. Audio is available, but camera, no. Okay, we go to the last method. We go to the rest edit. Okay, First, we go to the HK local machine. HK local machine software. Try to find the Microsoft. I will write out the path for you. Microsoft, try to find the Windows Media Foundation. Okay, click on platform, and we need to create a new keyword. The name of this new keyword is enable frame server mode, and we need to boot the value of it is 0. Okay, double click on this. Okay, let's check camera again. So, we are lucky, it's working. Check again on Skype. Setting, audio and video. Hello, yeah, it's working. Thank you, everyone. If you see my video is useful, please subscribe my channel and like it. Thank you, everyone. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.